Cricket's 2020 is an inter-agency cricket tournament. What makes it special and more interesting is that there are lots of games and activities. We're here at the Bloomfield Cricket Ground to bring you more insights on the event. I'm Tatiana DeFontaine and you are with Pulse. We're with Moira from Colombo Land, and so tell me, Moira, how has the event been so far, and what are the games and activities that your team members have been involved in today?
From the start, it has been a very successful day, and our teams, I've joined for the archery competition and the dodgeball competition.
And have you won an event so far?
Yes, so far the archery competition we have won.
We're here with Joanne from Triads. You guys have a really cool tent. Can you tell me more about what your theme is and why you all have done such a thing?
So the theme for our tent is the Mahadevalaya, and we call it the Mahadevalaya because if you see all these other tents that are part of Triad Group originated with Triad itself. So it is kind of the mother company of everything else, just as the Mahadevalaya is in Sri Lanka and in all its culture.
Yeah. How has the event been so far for you?
This is my first time here and I must say I'm having a lot of fun. Never thought I'd end up playing cricket, but it's a great experience actually.
Vimansha from Triads. Vimansha, tell me, how has the day been so far?
Yeah, it's great and so much fun.
And tell me more about y'all's company and what y'all are doing here. What are the events?
So I participate for the cricket match and all the members are participating the games and other things.
Rohan from George Stewart Solutions. So how has the day been so far? Are you having fun?
Yeah. We are getting a lot of fun today. So this is actually once a year to go into this one. So everybody came and get the fun down.
What do you think the main purpose and initiative of doing such a thing is?
Actually, this is focus our teamwork and our relationship and brotherhood, everything. And our any incident previous happened, it is forget everything. Now build up a relationship with each other. Maybe our other company, we don't know who are there, whose person they are working. Say again, we can build up new relationship. That's our main purpose for this.
This is Ruanti from George Stewart's tea. Are you having fun? How has the event been so far?
Exactly, because you can see, you know, from the south, from the crowd also, people are enjoying. I mean, we are with the hot sun and all, but still we are enjoying ourselves.
So what are the events that you all have been taken part in so far?
The pictures are there for the cricket teams, and we are playing archery tag and dodgeball here. 361 is organizing the events, actually, games.
So far?
Well, so far it's going great, and we've been having fun, and you know, the tents are like really busy with you know, their like events and activities, so yeah.
So have you all come for API Cup events before?
No, this is my first time, but we've organized like last year as well.
Watching. To keep up with the Pulse of Sri Lanka, you can subscribe to our channel here. To watch our latest videos, click here and here. Keep living it.